past experience, on a sort of more serious note, I mean, I am a product of a relationship that happened between my mother and a married man.
Yeah.
Who, when my mum found out that she was pregnant with me, she found out that in the same week that he was pregnant and that his wife was expecting as well. So
he was pregnant.
Sorry.
That's different.
I knew what you meant. I come from a very talented family.
But basically, it's clouded your vision.
I think the being marriage, people don't actually honour the vows. I don't believe that they do. I think if you want to stay with somebody.